from Kylie Cat here. And before we start this video, make sure you subscribe. In 3, 2, 1. Are you subscribed? And you can hit the bell for notifications when I make a new video. So basically, as you can see, I'm gonna make slime, but blindfolded. Okay, so it's gonna be very simple. I'm just gonna add like one or two bottles maybe of glue. I don't really know. And these are like the glitter. Ah, it's rolling away. And some activator. So let's get started. Okay. Where's the glue? Wait, where? Oh. If it's going in or not. Doesn't feel it. Alright, I think it's empty. Okay. Gonna add this. Gonna add the whole thing, maybe. I don't know if it's even coming out. Oh man. Whew. I have no clue. I'm scared if I got like green. Ooh, that would look disgusting. I'm hoping for like the silver or like the gold. I want like that combination. I think it would look pretty. Okay. Time for the activator. Okay, I'm gonna mix now. This is my bowl. Keep on mixing, keep on mixing, mixing, mixing. I feel like it's forming. Yeah, it feels like it's formed. Alright, I'm gonna mix with my hands now. Ugh, stupid. take it out, start kneading it. Squishy. I feel like the color's gonna be like silver. I don't know, I'm just gonna keep on kneading it. Whew, my arms are getting tired. Especially my shoulders. After this, my shoulders are gonna be like muscular. Oh man. Alright, I think it's good. I can't really get in this bowl. I'm gonna lift up my blindfold in 3, 2, 1. Ooh. It's like red, white, and blue. Huh. So pretty. Wow. I never actually had like a clear slime before. Big, really sticky, and kind of purple. Now, if you can see, there's some glitters in there, red and blue, and it's very sticky, as you can see. That was crazy. Okay. Yeah. Sticking everywhere. So. Okay. Anyway. Make sure you always subscribe and try to do your best with blindfolded slime, but I'm gonna end this video. So just subscribe, try not to make slime sticky. But anyway, love you guys, bye.